Love it. Is Alexander in there? Is that what you're trying to tell us? Come on!
Blossom, where are you going? Is he in there? Alexander?
Alexander!
He's down there on the ledge. Do you have any rope around here? Len, that rope in the wall. Get it for me, will you? I'm going down.
I can't let you do that.
Nothing can stop me.
Wait, the wall is crumbling. Now look at that. The whole thing could give way.
Now, I'll get some more men out here and we'll rig up a winch. That stuff's not going to support the weight of either one of us.
I can do it. Let me take a rope down to Alexander.
That is out of the question. It's too dangerous.
Mr. Armsworth, please, I can do it.
Yeah, it might work. If we tied a rope around her and let her down easy. Well, that's worth a try anyway.
Miss Cope, we can't ask your niece to do that.
I want to, Anthony. Please.
She'll be took care of.
All right, then.
She'll be fine. Just fine. Won't you, honey?
All right, Blossom, now you stay away from those sides. That mortar is loose. Now one of those stones is liable to break off on you. That's it. Careful, honey. We're almost there. Just a little farther.
I'm here. He's alive. I can see him breathing.
Well, now, look, I'm going to throw you down another rope. And I want you to put it under his arms. And then pull that noose tight.
Yes, sir.
Try and pull you back up to the ledge.